Hello there, everyone. Welcome to July 16th vlog. I'm here with my beautiful brother, Bobby, and what's his name? Henry?
Henry.
New guy, and what's his name? I'm almost done with work, so I'm vlogging, but anyway, yeah. Look what I did to his hair. It looks pretty, right? Oh, this is a new one.
Yeah, I gotta get my plug through.
Yeah, awesome. That's sexy.
You can see through it.
Mm-hmm. I still can't get mine in. The one that is right here. Yeah. Did you find this? Who found this?
No idea.
This is mine. So I just found out that I'm Katy Perry, Prism, and Sailor Moon at the same. Oh my gosh, girl, come in here. It will look better on you because you have blue eyes and prettiness. Like me, you're light. Okay, we are here at rehearsals now. There's Andre, and oh my god, it was like. Hopefully today is better because second act was so crazy and we're doing it again, which is scary. What is that? It's good. That's why you're eating.
Here, Emma, look.
Anyway, I hope second act becomes better because obviously it needs work. I don't know what Jordan just did. She like sassed the camera. It was so great.
Hi.
Is it gonna go better today? I hope.
Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. Probably. Sean!
Oh. Okay. Hi, Sean.
I know because you're a friend.
Hi.
I'm trying to make the baby twerk. So horrible.
Christ, I'm due at the embassy, no time to lose. When at least Uncle Sam got a honeymoon cruise.
With the sound of love. What you gonna do with the beep?
I'm so weak.
Children.
Broke your heart and then she ran away. I guess you should've known.
Hey, hey, never look back. Don't stroke boy, ego intact. Look, boy, why you so mad? Second guess him, but should hit that.
Okay, we are now at home, and I'm going to show you the haul that we got at Safeway, because it is a lot of Atkins stuff, and I just wanted to talk to you more about Atkins, so you can probably do it yourself if you want to. And for the people that actually view this and want to be a part of the Atkins diet, here it is for you. So anyway, the first thing that we got is eggs. Eggs is no carbs. You can eat as much as you want if you want. So eggs are really good for you because they have no carbs. So you can eat a lot and get full off of it. Another thing that we got, I got Caesar salad. This Caesar salad has, let's see, five grams of carbs, which is really low. So, I mean, I really love Caesar salad, so this is really good for me. I had some, in the morning or in the afternoon for lunch, and it was 8 grams of carbs, so that one is better. So, yeah. And we're also putting deli meat in my Caesar salad. And this is only, I could have like about a third of this, and it would only be like about, I think, 1 gram of carb. So I can have a third of this, and it's only 1 gram. So that's good. So mine is 6 grams right now. And then we bought shrimp, and shrimp is only how many grams of carbs?
I don't know.
0 grams of carbs. So really, shrimp and eggs are the best thing. And for those people who think that, what is it? Oh, I want to show them that too, Gary. For people who don't think that you can get like your desserts and stuff, look what we found. Look what it says right there. 3 grams, one of these things. This will fill you up for dessert. And I haven't tried it yet, but I'll show you guys if it's good or not, but it looks really good. And also Jell-O. This Jell-O,
Jell-O
is sugar-free. You really have to look at the packaging because some of them are more grams of carbs. Like, you can't have pudding because it's about 6 grams. But this, and you need to look at what flavor it is, because some flavors, like the cherry one, have more carbs, I guess, for some reason. This is the orange and strawberry burst that we got. It's Jell-O, regular Jell-O. You can find it at Safeway. This is only 1 gram of carb for one thing like this. So I thought that was really cool. And that's it for us for tonight. But anyway, I'll show you how everything tastes and how everything is. And hopefully it will make you feel better about the Atkins diet. We are actually looking into a lot more stuff with the Atkins diet to kind of cheat our way through it, because it is hard, because you think that like you can't have flavorful things on Atkins, and you really can. We found these, which are a winner, so I mean, we'll try them later, but they're gonna be good, hopefully. So this is the chicken Caesar salad. It's really good. I like it. 5 grams.
There we go.
I don't know if I want the shrimp, though.
Try it.
I hate you. I don't like shrimp, and he knows it. That's okay. I don't know, because it comes from the sea, and it smells, and it's really good, actually. I like the spices that you put in it, but no, I wouldn't eat that.
Okay.
I just don't like sushi food. But
0 grams.
Mm-hmm. 0 grams, which is really good for you. For you shrimp lovers out there, you can eat as much shrimp as you want. Just not breaded shrimp.
Right. This is just butter and, mm-hmm. and seasoning.
Mm-hmm. So this is the ice cream. Yeah, chocolate's really good. How is it? Because you took a bite of the ice cream. It tastes the same?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I'm going to end my vlog right here, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good damn bye.